That story tonight, a woman faces attempted murder and assault charges after police say she stabbed her boyfriend. Adrian Monroe got into a fight with her boyfriend early Saturday morning at an apartment on Hartley Circle in Owings Mills. According to police, Monroe stabbed the man during the fight. He remains in the hospital, critical condition. Monroe is being held right now without bail.